say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you.
I fucking hate you, John. What?
Banjo Pikachu!
We were opening presents! This is a good, perfect video for it.
Okay, you know what? I got chills.
What did you tell me that you're gonna do this right now?
I looked. I was like, "What saw me? Did you?"
Yeah,
I didn't see him. Why are we doing it?
My best bro. Wearing the Christmas sweater just to pose to his girlfriend, and she happily accepts.
His fiance.
Yes, fiance. Holy shit.
So at the beginning of the video, you guys can clearly tell that getting married, you know, and it's quite exciting. I'm not going to lie. But this has been the main reason why I haven't been uploading in a really long time, and I'm very sorry for that. But that's pretty much the only thing I can really say right now is I'm sorry. Can I promise to do better? I can't, because a lot of more things have been going on as well. If you can't tell by the lack of things on some of the wall behind me, it's because we're moving as well. Or at least some of our apartment that we've been living in for a couple years now is finally run out. So we got to be out of here by like the end of March and going into the 1st of April. So it's going to be kind of challenging trying to do all these videos and stuff like that while trying to do the move. We're just trying to basically get a big head start on it right now, and until then, you know, uploads are going to be very slim, almost to none, but I'm still going to upload, like I said. It's just going to be very hard to do because we got wedding planning, reception planning, movie planning, when we should have everything packed by a certain time frame. We have work on top of that. It's just crazy to where it's like we have like maybe one day every weekend to hang out with friends, almost once every week. And it's kind of upsetting because we want to have one day where it's just not anybody around, you know. I just basically wanted to make this video to imply to you guys out here on the Crow Show that I'm still here, I'm still alive, I'm still wanting to make content for you guys. It's just, given my circumstances, the wedding is really important to me. It's important to my family, it's important to Corinne as well. So, and yeah, that's really the update on that, is the whole uploading stuff. Like, in which case, the last upload I've made was maybe, I believe, months ago. So I just wanted to make sure I made a video on this so we could go from there. Let's go ahead and talk about the proposal, shall we? Was I nervous doing the proposal? I'm gonna be honest, no. I did that. I did it, and I wasn't even nervous. And it was kind of strange, considering a lot of men who've been with a girl for more than 4 years, or 4 years exactly, or even two, they tend to be very nervous when they're about to propose. But through the whole moment of me figuring out that I was going to do it, I was like, I'm not nervous at all. I know what I need to do. This is a good relationship. I've been in it for 4 years, so why the hell not? I've been living with this woman for 4 years. Why should I not propose? Why should I be nervous? In which case, it's like, you know, holy crap. 4 years with somebody. The most I've ever lasted for a relationship is like 2 years. That's like my longest relationship. But this one was going on for 4 years, you know, moving out and being together for 4 years. I didn't expect it. And the whole story behind me and Corinne meeting was dating back to Laser Combat. We were on a team together, and our team got wiped out. It was just her and me, and we were versing everybody by ourselves, and we took on the entire team, and we won. And ever since then, we talked, and then she went off the radar for like 2 years. I thought she was taken by this guy that she was apparently planning on marrying, but she never really was on board with it fully. And she kind of left him because she didn't like him. She didn't think that she was going to like him as much as she liked me, and she thought the little feelings that she had for me were going to disappear. But it turned out they got stronger, and she eventually got hold of me on my birthday when I was turning 22, I believe, or 23. I can't be exact right now, but I'm pretty sure it's 22 or 23 where she contacted me. And ever since then, we started talking, and then we started dating and all that stuff. And then my mom, because I was living with my mother at the time, invited her to live with us because she was still living at the house where she with her ex-boyfriend, and I wanted to get her away from there as fast as possible. So my mom was so generous enough to let her move in with me, and ever since then we've been living together for a while. You know, we got a new dog, we got a new bunny, we got a bunch of stuff that we never thought was going to be possible, things that we wanted for from our childhood and stuff like that. And we did a lot of things together. She's been with me through thick and thin, and I couldn't have asked for a better companion in this situation. A better spouse, a better wifey, a better whatever, you know, just a better person to have in my life, like her. And I'm so blessed to have her, honestly. And she fits really well with my friend group, and they love her to death. And you know, it's a very big take on the situation, because you know, like I said, 4 years is a pretty long time. But regardless, I'm very happy, and I'm very pleased to have gotten as far with her as I did, because now we're going to be moving into my first ever house together. And that's going to be a change that I'm not going to be prepared for, you know. It's a little nerve-wracking, but I think I can do it. I've been doing pretty well so far with living on my own and stuff like that. And, you know, it's just crazy to think about. We're here 4 years later with somebody, living in an apartment with someone, you know, and all this stuff. And it's like, wow, holy crap, this is insane. I'm going to get married in a year. For those who are wondering, when are we planning on getting married? We're planning on getting married next year, 2021, on May the 4th, because May the 4th be with you. In which case, that means that our wedding is going to be Star Wars themed, so that's going to be quite nice. It's also film themed as well, but the majority of the theme is going to be on Star Wars, because we're both big, huge Star Wars fans. So I thought it'd be interesting to have that and all that stuff. All my family's going to be there, my friends are going to be there, it's going to be great. And the thing is, you're probably going to ask me, well, since you weren't nervous when you proposed, are you nervous with actually being on the stand and everything like that, the altar or whatever? And I go, No, I'm not nervous about that either. That's probably the good thing, you know. Who are my best men? I got my good buddy, my best friend in the world, Jake Bird. And then as my groomsmen, I got Ruben, Brian, John, Dylan, and Brandon. So that's six guys all together that are going to be the men that stand next to me. And I'm going to have Pops from Buck Cherry, in case you know who he is, Xavier Morel. He's going to be my priest, and he's going to be marrying me in Prim. Prin's got her own setup of bridesmaids, which case I can't really give out that. Well, I can. I just don't really feel like giving out that information, because that's for her to give out. But yeah, we're going to have a pretty damn good wedding. I'm hoping that it turns out great. I hope everything goes right. And yeah, that's really all I have to really say about that. So basically, I just wanted to make this video real quick and just explain why I haven't been on channel a lot lately. Majority of the time it's because we're planning the wedding. Another majority of the time is because we're moving. Another majority of the time is because I'm trying to go to work. I'm also trying to get back into shape. I've been going to the gym a lot lately, but it's been kind of cutting back because my work schedule has just been killing me, because I'm trying to make as much money as I possibly can, but it's really hard to do that when you have all these things you got to do at once, and then you're just exhausted by the end of the day, so you don't even want to go back to the gym for a while. So yeah, that's been another reason. And I've been trying to put more effort and work into my first channel, like I've said before, many times before. And I've been doing pretty well at that, but you know, the production is becoming very slow because I'm not able to make videos as fast as I want to. And the weather sucks, and it just keeps getting worse and changing, and I don't know when to find a time to do it. So it's like, whenever I find a day to finally, you know, make a video, holy crap, yeah, awesome, gonna do it, let's go. But until then, don't know when it's gonna happen. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed that little video. Just thought I'd break the news to you. I'm getting married. So that's all I really have to say is thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please stay tuned and be patient with me. I'm going to try my best to get back on this channel as fast as possible, but I can't make any promises. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.